It basically means if you're going to influence people, you can only influence people who believe in your purpose or who believe in the purpose that you also believe in. Let me just give an example. If you look into the society, you can see there are some people who have a big multitude of people who follow after them. But you realize that these people do not subscribe to their beliefs. It's just an excitement that is they're having after him.